This is I-75 on July 11th from the Hampton Inn and Suites. Right here by an exit right across from that top golf. This is Wednesday, July 11th. I think this is exit 19. It's about 10 o'clock. This is Wednesday, 10 o'clock traffic on I-75.